Honda is recalling nearly a million of their older vehicles, and it's because the Takata airbag inflators installed during previous recalls could be dangerous. Those models, some of them date back to 2001. The most recent were in 2010. Owners are going to be notified and will have to take their vehicles back to the dealerships to have the inflator replaced. This morning,